you call entertainment, with a bit of cam thrown in. The Beatles manager, Brian Epstein, was skeptical of the idea of the group's complete involvement. They wrote the movie and directed it too. Boys had a decidedly different look in this film, which was made for television and aired in Britain just after Christmas, 1967.
Did you tell me what's next on the agenda?
A song.
There were some spectacular song and dance numbers, including Your Mother Should Know, which recalled 1930s Hollywood musical. And there were fabulous new Beatles tunes, including Paul's Fool on the Hill, and George's Blue Jay Way, and John's I Am the Walrus. Unfortunately, the critics didn't see the movie as part of the ingenious Beatles repertoire. One reviewer called it blatant rubbish, and the general consensus was that it was chaotic and lacked coherence.